Okay guys, what's going on guys? I'm bringing you a brand new video, and today we are going to be talking about Roman Atwood's dog, Zeus. Now, recently, well like a couple days ago, he made a vlog about he had to immediately go to the vet, and they found out he had something like fluid building up in his abdomen. And about, I think, like a vlog after that, he got worse. And then that same night, he passed away. So what I'm going to do for this video is I'm going to do a tribute, because Zeus was actually like a dog that like brought happiness to Roman Atwood's channel. I've been watching Roman Atwood for about 2 years, and yeah, Zeus was a major part of why I watched Roman Atwood, because like he'd be in the videos like throwing those tennis balls and everything. So I'm going to be doing a tribute or something, like maybe some images. I don't know about videos, because I don't know if I have enough storage on my computer to do that, but I'll figure something out. But yeah, I can't believe this happened. This really sucks. So crap. It's gonna suck not seeing Zeus in the vlogs anymore, because Flash is only gonna be in the vlogs, but he's still a cool dog, but yeah. So let's get on with the tribute, shall we? And yeah.
You're gone now, gone but not forgotten. I can't say this to your face.